So we are playing the Maverick Depths deck. JPA, so... we went 2-3. Hello, Violin Creature. But you can check it in my YouTube channel, which is there on top. It will be uploaded in like 2 hours or so. So we can keep this. So River, he can play some Shaman Tailor. He was playing back Delver last week. I don't care much because I can get Gat of Teak or Reclaimer here. I think just being to use my mana. Worthwhile is enough. I'm gonna wasteland him like 110% sure. Here I got Thespian Stage. I should have cast it, Giver. Basic Mountain. Basic Mountain is strong. Thespian Stage. Is there a Safekeeper? Whatever, just play this. Sneak attack. Chantel. I'm one turn late to the party. If he completely breaks, just do not shuffle. Dark depths. I'm gonna attack here. That stops him from drawing cards. Spell pierce, sneak attack. Show and tell. Omniscience. Preordain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If he found Emrakul, I'm dead. If he found Crusher Brand. Emrakul. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can still survive, I think. I did not do the math check on the number of permanents I keep. Colorless. One, two, three, four, five, six. I survived one Emrakul hit, but that's fair enough. Reclimer, Tomic, Ooze, yeah. Ramunap does nothing. For some figures, not that bad. Bulk is bad. And a teak, Pride Mage. That's the usual game. You cast a turn to knight, and it does the job sometimes. Yeah, next turn I'm gonna okay. But he had a braid. Beard the Goose, thanks for the follow. I'm just gonna pass. Get got a teak here. Hey, listen. Ikshana, thanks for the follow. Not use Fossil Vigor anymore, but anyway. Hello, Stefanex. I'm gonna attack with both. three. Another brainstorm. Not having Caracas here. Ay. Speed and Show is not the best matchup. You can beat the others, combo decks, but you beat something and you lose against others. See what my opponent is playing. Okay, this is the usual game that we cannot lose. It's playing the gag decks, so I'm gonna discard teeth. Play stage. Green, green. Hello, Romario. That's therapy. Credit. Yeah, it's gonna take my both minutes, but anyway, I don't care that much. I'm gonna play Wasteland. I don't want to get just surprised by a Marid Lich I cannot deal with. Stage. Giver of Runes, because the Juice Step, targeting whatever. Blank. And here I pass. I'm gonna eat the Sejuri step. Fuck. I'm fine. Here I can get steps. Here I could just blow up the garden in second main phase. Okay. Get another wasteland. Just rest. Wasteland. It's wasteland. Copy my forest. Myself dead to depths. Okay. Land. Better. Steps. No. Okay, no worries. Okay. You can see that, but I'm not lethal. Okay, Mox and Go, Path come in. Coming is great, Teague is bad, Safekeeper is okay, Safekeeper is just okay, Brain Mage does not much, Autumn is better. Excavator, Veil of Summer. So, what the other two cards we can cut? Nothing from the land side. Bog is good. Something like that. Connect is great, Tomic is great, One Autumn is decent. Hello lady, dear Drazi. How are you today? So I'm eating walnuts. It's good to prevent cancer. To prevent cancer. It's really, really good. So everyone should eat walnuts. Give me Orba. So he has stage. I'm just gonna cast Zenith. I want more green mana. So what did my opponent do? Oh, he's still playing. Yeah, one damage for me. That's fine. Night, so game is over. Michael Knight. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. has a 2020 combo. We do not care much about that. Here I can waste Caracas. Play Atomic Pass. I don't want to tap my knight. More mana.
More mana.
Such a supplier right now. Congrats, you have a card that does nothing and you don't have voice left anymore. Hogak. I'm gonna copy Caracas. Wasteland. And one white, two white. I'm gonna play this just to make my knight grow. Wasteland. Yeah, you can copy your Caracas. Bam 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 bam. I play Atomic. Maybe a dirt link to match, but I take this. Play that. Add the turn. I get your 8 hit. That's a hex mage, I don't care. Copy my dark depths. Okay. Playing against 42 AD, so decays and stuff main deck. But turn one Galactic, but seems like we will be able to pass. Then we have a turn two. That's a dig for his decay. So here we just attack. You need to have decay into the kill this turn. Ooh, I was afraid. So, I guess any other Storm deck we would have just won, but he plays main deck decay, so. And the truth is that I can just combo him here. tries to pick it, I'm gonna save it. I like this land a lot. It reminds me of the movie Hook, like the Pirate Bay. Okay, Toxis for information and die to Arid Lage. Okay, so Farming is bad, Safekeeper is decent, Surgical is great, Vital of Summer is great, Library is decent, Quasal is bad, Path is bad, Knight can be cut, Caracas is bad. All other cards are decent. Tabernacle will be amazing here, but the sand on the play is also pretty good. Need to draw a land. If this would be a land, Lotus Petal, Princeton. Or he has an amazing hand, or he has a bad hand. Therapy, Mox Diamond, yeah. Okay. We just drew replacement Mox. That's quite bad for him. Land? Seen it. I'm gonna play a reclaimer here. No, Crimson Senate. Goblins. Yeah. Right, those goblins are gonna not raise me. Well, they should not raise me. Now I get raised by the goblins. Ay, therapy, therapy. Can get one hit. The misplay on the therapy, on the surgical, is hard. It's not very able to win the game anymore, I think. He could have Pernicious Deed. Can attack him. time ก่อนนะ not the time I think he's on pernicious deed or bust He cannot pass massacre Gonna just take his brain stones because I think he's flooded. Yeah, he has deed. So Caracas, but I can deal with Caracas. Okay, I win this turn. He has, like, no way of beating me. Thespian stage. Good. Okay. Our level merit lake is advancing. Okay, so we found an opponent. Okay, so our opponent didn't want to join us. So, want to find an opponent to find it. I put the third Volt of Vigor in my sideboard because it's great against the red decks. A lot of red decks lately. You could even board it against Burn. Kill the Eidolon. Some bridge. Well, probably not war, but... Okay, let's retry. Big baby Dave. I don't know. This hunt. That does nothing, right? Cast one Tomic. Okay, up to 5. Really down to 5 first. Okay, this is a great hand. We have the combo. 1, 2. I don't know, maybe we get there. Just gonna play Ancient Tomb 2. Let's see what my opponent makes. Bayou, Swamp, Forest. Bayou, okay. Just gonna kill that and pass. Okay, that's a Hogarth one. I can copy the stage, the Kalni Garden next turn. Is there a way we get punished? He will get punished by his own 2020. Not much. He needs to have like crop rotation, Caracas, and okay. Oh, Caracas. That's fine. Nice opponent. Okay. It was bad. I also have my own reclaimer and block yours. You can get Caracas for Hogak. Okay, he hit the Caracas there. Okay, I just didn't block. Okay. Luckily for us, it's a really good matchup, but I mean, we multiply time by goodness. So, anyway. We got punished by the things that punish us. Pajuka Bog, Sigiri Step. Sigiri Step can go out. One Giver. Don't think Silver Library. Silver Library is. Maneuver is better than... Okay. Let's just go with this. Yeah. Still is a pretty good matchup, so... I don't care. Amazing hand. Swamp, Toxis Therapy, Crop, Knight, Finit. Yeah. Got it. Savannah, I'm gonna get up points because I'm gonna eat it, so go Marit Lage. Cannot waste us. Okay. Look at my knights. That puts you back on tempo a lot, but... Oh, okay. I don't think you can win from now. So everyone who's not following should do now, because then you just know when I'm streaming, so you cannot win, you cannot win. Satyr Wayfinder. That does nothing. Urborg. You give me Urborg? I'm fine with you giving me Urborg. Not allowed to do so. We have a 2020 incoming. Rawr. That Wayfinder does nothing. So So that's just lethal. I tap this. I do that. I get Thespian stage. I get that. I get a marriage lage. Okay, so we want something different. You know, I will not want surgical, so it's like meh at most. We have Reclaimer and Crop and Wasteland and all the cool cards in the world. So if they have Crop Rotation, they have their I don't think we can get much punished for doing anything. Beep 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 beep. Urborg Therapy. Giver of runes. Runes. That means he has decay like 90%. Just play my Reclaimer. So without Mox Diamond, he cannot. It's a Hexmage. It's a Hexmage. Maybe he was thinking that. Hexmage does not match. Every Reclaimer, okay. Stitcher Supplier, okay. No more Caracas, okay. So here I can Wasteland that, see what happens. Okay. You get Caracas. Maybe I didn't have Caracas in my green-white deck with knights and crops and all the great lands of Magic. So he's down to one card. Okay. So he cannot cast a weapon here. Now probably this is gonna get killed by decay. But then other things are not getting killed, and so and so eats the swamp. Wasteland, okay. Okay, we take Caracas out. Foxes. So I think he has not many outs now. What's his plan? Just get a 20-20. Yes. Just wasteland the green source. Crop rods. There's no more Caracas, so just make my 20-20 here. Cannot have trophy anymore. Gets a second Caracas, then good for him. Okay, you are bugging me, and I have a 20-20. Okie dokie! Yeah. My green-white depths just destroys the other one. I'm gonna be right back. missed it, so region Q. Q. Go, little Merrick Lage. After the last game of today. But it's playable. Mulligan's to 6. I don't know, maybe that's wrong. Just gonna it's Black Red Reanimator. Oh, it's the Hogan decks, okay. That's great. Okay, that's another easy matchup. We don't care much about that. Supply, what's the name? It's worth profit. It's a card I'm not playing in my deck. Altar. Crop, crop. Have a 2020 this turn, so replacement crop. Yeah, so you can play black. The only card you will want is cards like Decay or so. It's good, but I think it's not really needed. Also, you can do whatever. So, what decks you beat by playing Decay? I don't think you really beat any of the bad matchups. You're better against Death and Taxes. I'm not sure. You're better against Blade and yeah, there can be decks you are better against, but I don't think you really care. Yeah, Thoxious is good, but how is it better than having other cards? So you can play Zoxy's, but I think the mana in this deck is already pretty bad. So making it much worse does not help. Vigor is not a bad card, but Fast Summer, that's for the bridge. Also, I don't know. Everything is just medium now, so we have a turn 3 kill. I don't think Engineer is that of a great card. Togekiss Hogak Bridge. Great. Me say that you don't want to outgrind people, so yeah, it's good against Death and Taxes and tribal decks, but I don't think Engineer is that good card in a combo-ish deck. You always need to put more removal, so Decay is good. But against the red decks, Decay is not better than having Fossil Vigor, and that's the cards that fight for the same spots. Here's a Decay or a Trophy. Yeah, Trophy. What's the real issue that gets solved by Plague Engineer? That's my question for Mario. I would like you to answer. I think people just overvalue that card. Also, it's a great card. The problem is that it cannot just be played in every deck. Like, the slow devs also plays Plague Engineer, and I don't think where it really shines as a card. Because Camel Therapy. I'm just gonna path to exile him and his draw step. doesn't get zombies, he doesn't have creature for Ogad. Fluxus is always a decent card also. I think there is no time in the world where you will say, oh, Fluxus is bad. Fluxus always does things. It's one of the best cards in Magic. So, not from the best, but for what it does, it's the best effect. So, you're never gonna be unhappy with Fluxus, but your mana just gets so much worse. So he has Assassin's Trophy like 98 million percent, so whatever. My plan is just to slow down depths and then crop rotation for a wasteland and get the green land. I force him to not play anything. To do something. That's at least my plan for this turn. You could get like super punished for this. But I don't think we have a much better play. Why? Okay, now he can stop my approach onto him. Huh. Just gonna remove this stuff. Okay, second by you. Need a Autumn's Veil would be great. Bim 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 bim. How about therapy? Here. Veil of Summer. If I would have Veil of Summer, I would have cast it. Just sitting on his two trophies or one trophy and doing nothing. I don't really care. just need to draw one card or something. That doesn't get green, my friend. Okay, I'm not wastelanding him because he has like a ton of mana and. Zero about step. Yeah, Carrion Feeder. Hey, Eevee, thanks for the follows. Yeah, I know. Could have blocked that. I think I'm gonna block it next turn. Oh, we drew something good. The problem is if I slow it, then he can kill it in response, so I think there is a reason to do this. And wasteland this. You can do that. I want to use. Like, I want to have mana open. To blink. 6-7 mana. Carnage Tyrant. It's not a little thing. I play Hogar. Okay. You have a Hogak? I'm gonna need Carrion Feeder here. Okay. Another land. Can't play another land. I think I should start slow. 1, 2, 3. There goes Hogak. Stitcher supplier. Metatutu. Grave Clouder, Grave Clouder. And cut this Toxies. Thinning or not? Finally. He needs to have double trophy here. Name's Alpine Moon. We have 3 trophies. Yeah, okay. Yes. And he had the 3 trophies. That's bad. Put up. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. It's only 4 damage from healing. Can I win? I can block here and here, and then I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage. I'm gonna do it anyway. Let's go. Oh, why am I still on lethal? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, because I fetch, maybe. I don't know.
Hey, listen.
McConnor, thanks for the follow. Maybe Tommy is not that bad. Save one creature, so maybe it's not that bad. Okay, we are a fast game here. I'm gonna get light. Turn the lights on. To get that 4-1. Mulligan's 2-5. My opponent Mulligan's 2-5, so. Something actually there. Written Imaginance, that's just one strong card. Reclaimer. Go. Hint of having Atomics here. A mess. You can name Adventures with Tarmo. Reputation. I'm not giving you a turn to trophy me. Do your stuff, because I'm not gonna let you. Dried Arbor. Yoo-hoo! Pow! Great. So 4-1. So the Mario Depths deck is pretty good. Okay, so I'm still liking this deck. I haven't played against any control deck, so Secure Step did not pick work, but having two is maybe also worth. So yeah, playing the Flare to is one of the premise how I find new point sideboard against fair decks like the Moxen and so having the. Okay, so thanks everyone for being here, and if you're not following, just follow there, it's somewhere there. Arr. And if you want to subscribe, just subscribe. It's completely free with Amazon Prime, so yeah, I see you next day, maybe tomorrow, maybe Thursday, I'm not sure. But yeah, thank everyone, and goodbye!